Well, some students in Stokes County went back to school today. The students are part of the Forsyth Tech Early College class in Stokes County. The five-year program gives students a high school diploma as well as an associate's degree or have transferable credit toward a four-year degree.
With the community.
I think it is phenomenal, the opportunities that these students have. The cost to them is nothing. They can get 2 years of college courses, college associate's degree for free. It is a wonderful opportunity for our high school students across Stokes County.
The early college is in the community of Meadows. This is its second year. About 105 students are enrolled.